Wellingborough Station. It's the 3rd of September. And we're catching this train that's going to take us to St Pancras Station. We're going to have a look around there, and then we're going to have a look around King's Cross, where we will be catching our train to Dundee. That'll be on the next tape. So come along with us. We'll have a look around St Pancras and King's Cross. The meridian coming in. 222-101. East Coast trains. Well, I'm here today with Keith. Unfortunately, June couldn't be with us, and my wife Nina.
HST coming in. This is coming from Nottingham.
There's an HST. See the number on that clearly. Well, that's one of those we've been travelling on to Dundee. It will be an East Coast train. I'm just leaving. Have a look round, just a quick flash. It's only just a short walk across the road to King's Cross. That's what we're going to do in a minute. There's my wife and Keith. That's on a building opposite. That's King's Cross on the ground over there. On the main station. That's the front of St Pancras. St Pancras International. Lovely building. Open top bus there, takes you around London. Well, there we are in King's Cross station. Very nice. Plenty of shops around here. '67 004 over in that corner. There's all the trains waiting in their platforms. That's the Queen's Messenger. See, it comes down a good old slope and comes up high here. That's not the one we're going to go on. Aeroplane going across. Thank you. There she goes into the tunnel. There's a grand central going out. Class 82 coming in. Still taking pictures as well as doing video. Your finger in the way. Sky One HD, bit of advertising there. Flying Scotsman just come in. There we go. Flying Scotsman. ATO 205. Let's just leave it. That's our train standing by it. So we're about to hop on board now, and I'm going to finish this one now as we leave, so it's bye for now.
Well, it's 2 o'clock and we're just leaving King's Cross.
So I'll see you on part 2.
Okay.